Hello everyone, General 2 here, and welcome back to Bounty Train. Let's see. So, we're trying to be able to win the auction here in New Orleans, but we don't have enough opinion with New Orleans. It's currently 17, it needs to be at 40. So if we can find medicine, that gives us how much? Another 20, okay. So, let's see. Where can we get medicine for cheap? I don't think Montgomery's very far. Nah, Montgomery's right there. There's 8 there. How much did we need? 8 units of medicine, okay. So let's make a run to Montgomery. We can stop at Mobile on the way, no trouble. Alright, what will sell in Montgomery? Well, not cotton. Cloth? No, there's none here. Let's see. Cloth. Not really. Food. Alright, let's look at Mobile now. Cloth. No. Am I really gonna do this on empty? I guess so. Whatever, what can you do? And then after this one, we're just gonna have to do one more mission for New Orleans and we should be good. We got a month. Anybody to Montgomery? Yeah, one more guy. Alright, sweet. Everything's even more expensive here in Mobile. Alright, Montgomery, here we go. Alright, dropped off both passengers. Nice, nice. So we need 8 things of medical supplies, but how do medical supplies sell in, Orleans. I sell for 40, and we can probably find something better here. So load 8. And then what else will sell in Montgomery, or sorry, New Orleans? Food? No, not really. Cotton? No. Alright, I guess we're loading all medical supplies. See if we got any passengers back to New Orleans. We would if we had one more cargo space, which we don't. Alright, that's fine. Back to New Orleans. Stuff. Oh, and we can go to the auction now, which we have plenty of money for. Oh, come on, man. That wasn't cheap at all. Now 39, just 10% more, and we're good. We need to go to a bank. Oh wait, there's a bank here. Okay, I need to send some money, and we'll do one more. 85 days should be fine. Deposit money. Let's just deposit 60. Shouldn't need a ton of money for anything for a while. Where did we leave Charles Crocker? That is the question. Montgomery. Alright, so we need to go back to Montgomery now. It's not far. Let's just travel up there. And I forgot to sell the rest of the medical supplies. Alright. Where would they sell well for? Cleveland, St. Louis, Wilmington. We'll get there when we get there. Alright. We have just enough room for all the money. Just sell two of them, I guess. Whatever. Alright, we're good. Pittsburgh. Where was medical supplies good? Cleveland? Yeah, we can go up to Cleveland. Any passengers want to go in that direction? Let's see, what route are we going to take? Atlanta, Knoxville, Cincinnati, Louisville, let's see. No, nothing's really on the... Well, we can do Jackson, I guess. It's a little bit out of our way, but not really. Okay, Jackson, here we are. And not really worth the money. Let's just head up there. To Cleveland. Stop in Cincinnati. Improve our relationship with the bandits as much as I hate to do it, because we need that one. Which is going to take like 40 with the bandits, which is ridiculous. Okay, so here in Cincinnati, we're going to sell the medical supplies. Our next stop is going to be Pittsburgh. As far as Pittsburgh goes, cotton's meh. No, tools wise, no, oil. I guess we're doing cotton. And Pittsburgh. Now we need to talk to Charles. 42. We're getting very close, guys. Alright, so we need to smuggle alcohol to Jacksonville. Alright. Well, let's see. Whatever, let's just buy. It's not that much. Now, we need to find out what would sell well in Jacksonville. Medical supplies it is. They'll never suspect a thing. Alright, whatever. Next stop, Jacksonville. And we can go it all on one load of coal, so we don't need to stop anywhere. This is actually a fairly easy quest. I'll take that risk. And we're good. Talk to Jack Gordon. I'm assuming we gotta wait till night. Alright, where is there another saloon? I guess we could go to New Orleans, that works for me. Let's see. Wait till morning. That killed our reputation here. Fantastic. At least we're at a point in our game where it's not going to affect us a ton. Okay. Right. Well, it's not like the South liked me that much anyway. More than 50, what? Okay. can do that. Now tell me, what would sell well in Louisville? I guess we're gonna have to load up on food because there's nothing else that'll really work well. And then cloth because it's cheap. Alright. To Louisville. Well then, if that's how it's gonna be. See what's going on here. Walter's putting out a fire. Ephraim's attempting to reload. Shoot him out. Thank you. Now, Walter, get on the gun, if you please. Reload it. Same for you. Fine. Kill more than half of them. We got a fire. We got a fire somewhere. I can't see it though. Oh, right there. Okay. Walter's reloading. Good, good. Good, good, good. Alright, we made it. We just need to wait until nighttime. Got some level ups here. Improved Cannoneer, because that's what he's always doing. And Ephraim. I guess we can just boost his marksman for now, if that works. Alright, we need to get to a bank too. And there is no, bank here. I think we should head up to Detroit. No good contracts. I guess we can do cotton. That'll sell pretty well. And when we get to Detroit, we're gonna be doing the bank, but we're also gonna be healing everyone up and getting a train repaired. Alright, let's see here. Everyone get into the hospital. Let's get the cargo sold. And let's get the train repairing. Which really the only one bad is this passenger carriage by the looks of things. Should be ready to go. Ah, shoot, forgot about the bank. Oh well. Alright, so we should send a couple more to our investigator and deposit. Let's deposit 70. We got so much money, guys. Okay, so from here we need to go to a saloon. There's one in Pittsburgh and there's one in Chicago. Let's see what we can come up with. Alright, I'm gonna haul gems to Chicago. And we got a passenger out that wants to head out there too. It's a 4-day trip. Uh-oh. Alrighty. I like that though. That was nice. Alright. We're gonna wait till saloon's open. We need to smuggle alcohol. Let's do the one to St. Louis, the weapons. That's gonna be hard to hide. Alright, no passengers wanna head that way. Let's get a move on. What's up? Getting very close to having enough opinion with the bandits. To Cincinnati. Contracts heading in that direction. Nope, there are none, of course. Just load up on cloth, I guess. Contract for cloth at all?
No.
Oh, okay. Sold that off. Wilmington, fine. Let's see. Medical supplies. Yeah, we can do that for sure. And then tools, maybe? Yeah, that'll work. Next stop, Wilmington. Thank you. to take some more damage on this train. Oh. So we're that's right, we're actually wanted in the south now. Okay, Detroit. Whatever. So, weapons to Charleston. What'll sell down there? Food, maybe? Yeah. We're really starting to push our luck, though. Gosh darn it. Where can we get weapons from? Montgomery's not that far away, I guess. I mean, not really. Atlanta's our only shot. Alright, what can we sell in Detroit? We can buy here. Probably not much of anything. Let's just head back up there. Alright, bit of a memory hiccup there. Whatever. Headed back to Detroit empty-handed. We gotta get down to St. Louis. Alright, let's see. Courier in Detroit. Alright, let's see, what can we sell down in St. Louis? Clothing, maybe? No. That's barely worth it. What about Jackson? Not even on here. Okay. Ah, there it is. Yeah, that would work. Okay, and we're looking for that courier. Alright, I don't know. But that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.